Even as Camelot flowers, so the seeds of her destruction are being sown.
Uther Pendragon.
Your father has brought much trouble to this kingdom.
I am not his daughter. I will never forget the ills you have wrought, Merlin.
I fear the chaos that might erupt in his absence. You must be king.
The prophets speak of Arthur's bane.
It is Arthur's child.
You once asked me if I still have my heart. But you already knew the answer because you took it from me many years ago.
Is it wrong to want greatness for you?
I'll bring you and this whole place down into the dirt.
No man is without flaws. With the king, it concerns his queen.
Lancelot.
I'm sorry for all of it.
I know the lands you speak of. My sister's queen. Mordred.
Whose child is it?
Answer me!
People are already talking about it.
I am his wife.
I have no argument with you.
Because in your heart you know you are too weak to lead us.
I have feelings of duty. I try to do what is right.
You're not a king. You're nothing.
You love me?
You are God's king. And Mordred can lead our people through this darkness. And you are my king.